183,000 feet. Fly your heading 360. Okay, heading 360.
I miss you. I'm sorry, Bill.
Okay, we want to get the slats up. You got that? 360.
Slats up.
Yeah, heading 360, 3,000 drop.
Okay, let's have level change in VFTO.
Okay,
you got the APU going?
Not yet. Wait. Okay, you want VFTO?
That's affirmative.
VFTO. 220 is all right?
That looks good. 220 is a good one.
Put the 55 turn rate to heading up at 050. Put 55 and 050.
Confirm 050, Bill. Okay, let's get those electric pumps on, Bill, and get the appropriate BTU on up there. Which engine was it? Number two, huh?
No, sir, number one.
Number one, huh?
Okay. And the APU is available.
Okay, good.
The electric pumps on, BTU number one.
Have you started ECAM yet, Bill?
No, sir.
Let's get hot on that ECAM.
Got hydraulics, got ECU for electrical. Okay, ECAM.
Right, we're under vectors, right? He's ran us right back around 3,000, huh?
You're 1,500. You want max continuous, I think.
Okay, why don't you give me max continuous, okay?
What'd you say next, Mr. Cutter?
Let's see. Oh, I want you to get hot on that ECAM.
ECAM, all right, sir. Throttle number one, if you'll confirm.
That's number one. That was good. Okay.
Fuel lever number one, if I got the right one.
Okay, yes, sir, that's so much.
55, turn right heading to 070.
Plug me to 070, Bill.
What did he say for heading?
070, Bill.
That's 55, heading into 070.
070, Bill.
Okay,
ECAM completed?
No, sir. Okay,
we gotta get that, we gotta get that after takeoff check in here.
After takeoff.
Let's get the after takeoff and then continue